Hello everyone, welcome back to Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. Last time we managed to take a cursed man home to his church. We even managed to get ourselves their cursed sword that I am not equipping, but it's nice to have just to know if we might use it for something later. I'm filming this one back to back with the previous episode, so if you have told me the things about that sword and ways I might actually be able to use it, then I haven't seen those comments yet. Then we came and we found this guy's manor. We handed back the chicken, but now we've been told to find the head of an undead. So, let's see if there's anything out on the west of here, just because I don't know that we've seen the west-hand side of this screen yet.
That was a full day's work.
We're not going to get out of there, are we? Down here, perhaps? Otherwise, there's a few other bits and pieces for quests, but it might be time to think about going on the main quest line down to the Nashkel Mines. We learn of this place. We've not been here before. I'll take a quick peep. I was not waylaid while traveling. I was told, I think, that the closer to the coast you get, the tougher things get. So, if we come across anything too tricky... Red Wolf. Sounds fun. As long as we don't get killed first, I'm happy about it. I'll take 650 experience for killing that guy. Jeez. Like, I know it's not the 50 in experience of a tiny goblin thing, the little blue guys, but... Shaul the Nereid. Hello.
Please to help me, will you?
I'm alone in these desolate dry lands and knows what lurks in the wood.
Who knows what lurks in these woods?
I'll make you safe. But far from you to turn down a kiss from... It's not my place. Please don't kiss me. Why? I even asked not to. No, this is no longer fun. I cannot die for this. They are my actions, but not my intent. I can do but as I am, they bid my master. Restore my fallen and explain your actions. I would not be here at all, but my shawl is held by Ogre Droth. It is my essence that he commands, so to him I listen. It was a lark for a while, but no longer. I do not want to harm you further, but if he so wills, then I must. Then I will release you from his grasp. Who's spellcasting? Stop it. I don't know what spell this is. I'm gonna try and... Oh god, avoid it.
Oh. Why have you not destroyed these small...
They were literally summoning Droth. Okay. Oh, you're back with 1 HP. Interesting things are happening. Right. First of all,
as good as done.
You get out of there and heal yourself. You five. We leave. Are you completely unequipped and nude right now? Oh, we're being offered a conversation with this guy. What be the trouble, Shaul? Why did you not destroy these small pinks? You're not to make me angry, water child. It's not my fault, Ogre Droth. They are stronger than I. They are meat for larder. And the gold for purse. Kill them we shall. As you say, so shall be. By what right do you keep this creature captive, Ogre? She told you this? You struck soundly to addle her mind? 'Tis true that I possess her shawl, but Waterchild, my mate, envy of all others I am, ogre, mage, droth, I kill well. Oh, Jesus Christ. So, you do not want to be there right now, that's for sure. Even if we lose this spell. Oh, God. Right, you take all of your stuff and start equipping it. Okay. Is he gone? It's certainly a wild scripted moment, that's for sure. Oh, jeez. Am I gonna regret coming west? Did you get your heal off? I assume you did. Please. Jeez. Do you have a healing potion? Absolutely not. Somebody does though, right? Because we have healing potions around, I'm sure. Potion of invisibility. Potion of healing. Drink. And the moth to here. Drink.
For the group.
Oh God. Is that exhaustion? Sleep. Unconscious. Oh God. Can I wake you somehow?
Can I help you? You had it, none are better. I can but try.
I honestly have no idea what I'm doing. Unaffected by effects from dire charm. Good. Let me get some licks in. Apparently not. Lots of critical misses. What are we equipped with right now? Just a longsword, right? Our preferred weapon. Well, that's not gone great, has it? Maybe we're not going to go west for a while. So we left there. We can get onto this screen. Then I guess we're going to the mines. Maybe we'll find some undead in the mines. Or we go to the Friendly Arm Inn. Because our pal is up here and we can trade off some gear. But blimey, just as I was thinking I was getting a hand on some of the encounters we were coming up against. Oh boy. Things got tough again. Well, we now have those spell slots back. So that's something.
gather your party before venturing forth.
I know.
As you direct.
Right. Where is... Is it Dawn? What was her name? Not Nessie. Neera. God, I'm terrible with names. Let's quick save in case I screw this up.
Oh, so now you come back? After making me walk all the way here by myself? Well, I'll just have you know that it'll take more than a... Oh, who am I kidding? I don't want to run into any more of those red wizards by myself. Yes! I knew you'd
right.
come around.
You two are a pair. We remove you.
You're a queer fellow.
Just like that, but we're friends and everything. Been friends for years. I guess I'll just wait till you need me again, because you will. Just wait and see. Right. Look at all the stuff you have. So we did get our gem bag back. But what I want is... This ring is going to you. You can keep that stuff. That's fine. This is just clothes. Traveler's robe. Statistics. Armor class plus one versus missile attacks. Are you wearing anything? Do you benefit from this? Seems not. Seems that our stats are exactly the same for it or not. So, you can keep that. I will take all of your scrolls. God, I can't wait to get that scroll case, though. You can keep your sling. What is this? Belt of Antipode. Trimmed with fur of polar, the study belt is taught cold resistance plus 100, doubles all fire-based damage taken. We'll probably sell that down the line, but you know, I've got it now. I took your ring. I leave you with a weapon, just in case he's cool. So then we find Imowen. Let's get going. Good. Sorry, you're back out.
I've seriously? Just about seen
After
enough
all we've been
our
through?
Slave driver.
Obviously, I had the wrong idea about our friendship.
Yeah, perhaps we'll meet again.
When you're ready to apologize, you can find me at the Friendly Arm Inn.
That doubles our spell slots. You are just all scrolls now. So, I'll take an Identify and just more magic missiles, honestly. Nice to have 6 spell slots available to us, though. Anything I want to sell or trade or anything else while we're here? That stuff I can keep. This flail I'm still not sure on. This bastard sword can go. What I should probably do is get a spare two-handed sword in case mine breaks. This is all fine. I'm gonna hold, if I double click this. Okay, we have all of these gems and stuff we can sell, but if I'm not needing the cash for anything specific, I'm not going to do that yet. All right, cool. Good stuff.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Why are you kicking wheels, dude? Right, we have inventory space. Let's conglomerate a bunch of all this jewelry and whatnot in the pouch. Jewelry. Anyone else have any jewelry? Oh, come on now. why wouldn't you just automatically have everything be put where you need it? Be too useful, wouldn't it? Cool. Right, you have your sword, you have a spare sword, you have your cursed sword. Let's get an extra night's sleep. And then we're going to go on the long march south to the mines. Just check. We could probably buy another stack of arrows.
Don't worry about me.
All the arrows in the history of the world. It's been dreadful slow business lately. Well, I'm sorry your business is slow, but I would like to buy all of your arrows. Did I not hit buy again? That's the most annoying UI thing in the history of the world. Arrows, arrows, arrows. Good. Arrows for you. You've got plenty. Cool. Let's get on the road.
As good as done.
So how many possible companions and playable characters are there in the game? Because it feels like there's a lot. And your options are pretty limited. I guess it's 50% more than in Baldur's Gate 3, where you get a party of four rather than a party of six. Especially once there's one, presumably going to be one person per class to bring along with you. How we're going to make decisions about who gets to come along in that is completely unknown to me. But I'm looking forward to being able to probably play through the... I might try and do the campaign three times to start with, just doing all the different groups each time. God, we got all that way in a day and 4 hours, and we're not tired. Right then, to the south coast.
As you direct.
Because, like, I'm excited to play a sorcerer and a wizard. A warlock. Basically the spellcasters, largely. Paladin, cleric could be pretty good. I'm not big on fighter. Rogue is, like, solid, but not that exciting. Barbarian, I don't really care for. Druid is fun if the transformations are good. What else is there? Monk. We've not seen anything of Monk yet in early access, so who knows how that might be different. There's another area over there, but...
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Hail, and well met.
Well met, Traveler.
Traveler? Well, that's the nicest thing anyone's called me in weeks.
We should kill that one last, Senjak. Such good manners.
What treachery is this?
No, there's no reason for this to turn violent. Hand over your belongings and you may yet live.
You'll need to be more convincing than that, brigand. Five against our party? The odds don't seem in your favor.
You should listen to Senjak, friend. Perhaps you've noticed our associates who are even now aiming their arrows at your hearts. Raise a hand against us and they'll cut you down.
If I die, at least I'll take you with me. The hell?
Empty your pockets. What's going on back there? This is impossible.
Saint Jack, Toratia. I swore I would crush the life out of you someday. Today is that day.
What is going on?
Dorn, you should be dead or rotting in a Luskan prison. How did you find us?
I'm happy to see you, Dorn. Leaving you behind to take the blame was Alcimian's idea. He's the one you want, not us.
Just following orders is a coward's excuse, Dorothy. And I haven't forgotten what you said when I refused your advances.
What advances? She would never consort with a half-orc, especially when she has me. Change, Dorne. You're as stupid as you're ugly. Tell him, Dorothea.
Sanjak was the first to agree with Simeon. He always hated you. But you know, I didn't feel the same way.
What in the love triangle is going on?
Of course. The half-breed brute is too stupid for that. Men, rush them.
You are both mewling cowards, turning on each other as easily as you turned on me. Half your men are already dead. You'll join them soon.
It didn't have to be this way. We've beaten you before, Dorne. We'll do it again. Attack!
Interesting. Right, I've got no flexibility on where to move on this screen, which is interesting.
Nature's servant awaits.
All right, I'm just going to attack the one that is in red. Oh, now they're all in red, sure. Help out here. And let's go after these guys at the back. As they will make for easy prey. Although, XP. Alright, they're dead.
You handled yourself well enough.
What was that business with you and the bandits? What happened when you struck them down? I saw some ghostly apparition appear. I didn't, but apparently so.
My powers are none of your concern. Unless you are looking for a strong arm to join.
You're quite impressive. I could use a man like you.
Wait. Are you...
Mayrina? What if I am? Who are you looking for, though?
My former companions betrayed me and left me to rot in a busking prison. I've spent the last year tracking them down after Senjak and Dorothea. There are two left.
Yeah, you can join me. I'm getting a bad feeling about this guy. I do not like this at all. This Dorne stands proud and tall like a black stallion, yet his eyes burn with the anger of a castrated demon. Who says we should not turn our back on him? I do not think that Gorion would have wanted you to take up arms with such individuals, Mayrina. You continue to diverge from the lessons he taught you, and it does not bode well.
Very wise. We shall cut a bloody swath across the Sword Coast.
Oh, God. Well, everyone else seems to hate him. I was going to remove this guy, the coward, but if the whole party that I have constructed doesn't... Is this like an evil thing?
Mongering
you wish me to leave? You shouldn't make a habit of committing mistakes like this. They add up. If you change your mind, I shall be at the Friendly Army.
Okay, so they can be recruited. Good riddance to bad rubbish. Is that the quest done?
It is shameful.
I have recruited a blackguard by the name of Dornil Khan. He is tracking down members of an old adventuring party that wronged him. He seems to be a thoroughly cruel man. I shall have to keep my eye on him during our journey together. Good riddance to bad rubbish. I have dismissed Dorne from travelling with me for the time being. Despite his complaints, he announced his intention to return to the Friendly Arm Inn. Perhaps in the future I can recruit him if I need his talents. Well, that was interesting.
Good as done.
What's that? A crossbow? Light crossbow. Alright, give me the cash, the jewellery, the scrolls, the bolts, a light crossbow. Is that full plate? That is full plate. Magic shield. Scalps. A longsword. A magic weapon. Arrows. Scalps. And this is studded leather armor. Well, that was quite the event, wasn't it? Jahira is encumbered and slowed. Right, well, let's pass this shield over to be identified, please. Small shield plus one. A small shield is usually round and carried on the forearm grip of the shield hand. Lightweight as compared to a medium shield permits the user to carry other items in that hand, though she cannot wield or carry another weapon. Alright, well, if it's plus one, how does this compare? Armor class 2, new 1. Sold. You are encumbered, though. This plate mail. AC 3, 0 versus slashing, requires strength 12. How does that compare for you? Current 1, new 0. Sold. You're not encumbered. You are very nearly encumbered, but not quite. Okay, that was eventful. Does that always happen when you get to the mines? Because it feels like that always happens when you get up to the mines.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
You can equip a light crossbow if you really want to. Don't know that anybody is particularly skilled with one, but we have one and some bolts if we really need it. Let's see. Keep moving south. Enter the Nashkel Mines. I have arrived at the impressive pit known as the Nashkel Mines, and people seem to be on edge. I should speak with the owner of the mines for permission before attempting to enter. Alright then. They'll probably be in a hut or something similar. Oh geez, what is this? War dogs. Do we have any option about fighting these guys? Alright.
Nature's servant awaits.
Are you encumbered? You are encumbered. Thought you were moving slowly. Well, I hope nobody really loved those dogs.
As good as done.
Cash. Empty. Potion of healing. Love to see it.
Yes, as you direct.
All right. Once we get in, we should remember to use Imogen's search for traps function. Seems like it would be important. Where is this owner going to be? I plundered your warehouse. I'm not sure if I'm going to regret it. Two of us are currently tired. There's a rat. How are you doing on your quest to level up? 157 needed. 45 needed. God, we got to kill like a mantis shrimp or something and we'll be there. Emerson. Hi. Are you the person I'm looking for? Can I not climb down? We should go around the top end, perhaps? Uh, Oh dear. Alright, let's try going around the top half of this place. If we can't get down automatically, I presume we need to walk through the darkness that we haven't explored yet. Come on, give me permission to go into a giant dungeon, because I don't think we've done a giant dungeon yet. Have we? Done some basements and some rooms and stuff, but nothing that would kind of fit the dungeon stereotype that my brain can consider.
Good on you if you save the day.
Okay, this looks like it could be a way in. Emerson, you look like you might be in charge because you have a name.
So you want to take a look at me mine, do you?
I don't be needing adventuring fools wondering about me mines, especially ones that think they can tromp with the nary about the asking permission. Humph. You've got one day. If I see you after that, you'll have a new shaft dug each of you. Got that? Good. Oh, God. I was going to rest.
You've a task?
So, that's the mines, not any of this. Let's head in.
Stand away, citizen!
I wish you guys luck in there. Whatever's been causing all the trouble isn't something I want to run into. Let's drop a full save. Fresh.
You must gather your party.
Yeah, one of us is just lagging behind a tiny bit. Right, starting at the top.
It's good as done.
It's not like it's super dark in here. These are miners. More adventurers, eh? I'd leave while you still can if I were you. I've heard awful stories about what's been happening to those that go deeper in the mines. What have you heard? Well, my friend Ruffy barely escaped with his life, he did. Little demons jumped out of the very walls and chased him down. He'd be dead now if it weren't for the guards that came running. Of course, them guards are dead now. Old Ruffy's around here somewhere. You can ask him what he saw, he'll tell you. Evil creatures in the lower levels. Minor Ruffy. Tell me about the mines. What did the demons look like? They look like demons, you blasted idiot. Alright, we're not going to get any more out of that then. Is it worth my time going through every container I can see? I don't need a long sword or a hammer spare. Iron ore? Contaminated iron. This iron looks to be coated in some sort of toxic substance. Though just speculation, you wonder if it could be what's been contaminating the iron of the region. Give that. I want the mage to hold that, because they're not holding a metal weapon. Got no idea if that's going to be how this works, but you know. Soldiers, miners, so many shafts. Is that as deep as that goes? Seems to be. Right, are we just going to do the go from left to right thing? Lots of walls everywhere they are. No room to breathe, no room to breathe. They said they'd pay excellent wages. They did. Didn't say anything about the little holes, did they? No space too small. They are. Space is too small. Are you okay? What? Didn't you see the walls? Walls everywhere. No room to breathe, no room. Small space, small. That guy's having a bad day. What is it you want? Can't you see I'm busy? I heard there's been problems recently. I don't know what you can do about it. Sure, there have been problems. The ore that we've been pulling out of this place has been crumbling almost as soon as it's cast. Have you heard anything about creatures in the mines? Oh, the miners talk. They'll tell you stories of evil creatures and the whole place is haunted. I don't believe any of it. Poor maggots are probably just getting lost in the dark, if you ask me.
It's good as done.
Right. When does kind of like light open space end?
I think I'm coughing up blood.
And actual dungeon begin. A visitor, oh glorious day. We don't get many down here, as you can imagine. Are you going down to the mines? If so, could you return this dagger to Kylie? He dropped it when he went into the mine the other day, and I haven't seen him since. Sure. Thank you so much. He'll appreciate it. Let me check this barrel. Plain old dagger. Don't need it.
This group shows promise exceptional.
And here, more iron ore. I'm not going to just collect every piece I find. That seems unnecessary. Uninjured kobold. Interesting. I will take your arrows. Thanks. All right, well, you know what they say. If you find enemies, you're going in the right direction when things get tougher. Is this going to turn into like a proper labyrinth? How have you miners not seen that kobold?
There's much work to be done.
Do you know something about what's been happening here? Sure, I know what's happening. What do you want to know? Missing miners? Oh, them. I told them before they went. Tried to at least. Naturally, there must be a dragon down here killing them all. Must be mad at mining his hill, poor thing. A dragon in the mine? Inconceivable.
As you direct.
Is that the end of that road? Yes. Right, we've got entrances down the bottom there. Miner Melvin? Marvin?
Coughing up blood.
What's been happening? Don't you know? The mines are haunted. The ghosts of those that died in the mines are here to kill us all. They said they'd spare me, liked me they did. Could see it in their beady eyes. You saw something? Of course I saw something. I had a nice long conversation with a little chap. Would have asked him to stop haunting us if the supervisor hadn't kicked me. Said I was sleeping on the job. Can you imagine?
For the group.
Alright, so clearly these guys are not of sound mind. Maybe it's the long hours. Maybe there is a dragon down here to be found. Let's check this tiny little mini center alcove here. Miner Dilak. Another fool in the cave. Go ahead, try and rid the minds of all their evil and get yourself killed like the last couple. Last couple what? Adventurers, you idiot. You think that they'd be first to try and save us all? Not likely. Are we going the last, I'll wager? Other adventurers have apparently died trying to clear out the mines. Alright.
For the group.
Well, it seems like we need to go down one of these. So, join me next time. We will see about delving deeper into this mine shaft. But for now, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the series, please do consider subscribing or hitting the like button. If you have any questions or comments, you can put those down below. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.